at the two equations with epsilon equals minus epsilon bar. So if epsilon equals minus epsilon bar, the right-hand side is zero. And therefore, you get equations for just D plus minus S. So you get two different values of DS plus over DS minus. And these two results, well, they have to be the same if you want a non-trivial solution to exist. And for this to happen, you need the F matrices here to obey some constraint. And the constraint is F plus plus, F minus minus, over F plus minus, F minus plus,